Breaking news update, 2 months in the making. Fayetteville police have arrested this man, William Thomas. He's charged with the murder of Taisha Williams. Her body was found near a playground near Windsor Drive in October. Thomas is in the Cumberland County Jail tonight.